Profit update bar displays the total amount of profit or loss in pips accumulated up to this moment by the 8 best traders. Clicking on this line will open a scrolling screen with the result of the total pips profit and also the total percentage profit achieved in all the last months by the 8 best traders together. The top 8 rated traders in the 8 floating cubes are ranked using an algorithm formula consisting of 5 parameters. Each cube contains and shows A. The image of the trader which he chooses to upload from our selection. It also has the option to upload an authentic image. B. The last asset on which the trader opened a transaction. It can be any traded asset like stocks, commodities, index, crypto, or forex. C. The variable life quote of the trader asset. D. The type of order, whether this is a buy or sell or a pending order. E. The green stopwatch at the bottom of the cube. There are only 3 options that can be displayed in each cube, and they are: the word closed appears dimly. This means that there are no live open trades belonging to this specific trader in this specific cube. Live quote shows in green, a live quote of any tradable asset. In addition, the word live in green inside a small circle in the upper right corner of the cube means that there is one or several live trades opened by the relevant trader, but without the ability to execute transactions automatically and join via copy, because the limited time to join the deal has passed. It is important to note that when we use the 3 words deal, trade, or transaction, we mean the same things, except for the word trader, where the terms refers to the person who actually executed trades. Green stopwatch. When there is a green stopwatch lit at the bottom of the cube, with the time you have left to join the deal, you can join and copy the specific deal at a touch of a button. How? Clicking on a cube with a green stopwatch will take you to the screen where the pool is, with all the transactions that can be joined and copied by all 8 best traders. But by clicking on this specific cube with a specific deal, you will arrive at the exact relevant deal on the wheel. For example, Elsa. Clicking on Elsa, clicking on Fabrizio, clicking on Vladimir, clicking on Giovanni, the green and unique execution button, the main button in the app, and one of the app's trademarks. We made sure that the execution button will be present in the center of all the app screens. And as soon as quality trades enter into monitoring and execution, you will not miss them. The button can appear in 2 modes. 1. The button is lit in green and shows in a small red circle the number of live trades which can be tracked, joined, and copied at any given moment. Like now, 8 semi-auto trades live now. When there are no relevant trades to execute, the button will be dimmed. How to use it? Clicking directly on the big green lit execution button will take you to the screen where the pool is, with all the transactions that can be tracked, joined, and copied. But unlike what we explained before, that clicking on a specific cube leads you to a specific position on the pulley, clicking on the green execution button will lead you to the pulley in chronological order from the shortest time to the longest time left to join each trade. For example, The pulley screen. With a scroll feature of the pulley on the right side of the screen, you can switch between all possible transactions and the time left to join and copy them. It should be noted that stopping the pulley using your finger and placing the stopwatch within the frame in the middle of the pulley will show us the details of the specific live transaction on the left. For your convenience, at the top left, you will also be impressed by the overall performance achieved by this specific trader. The number of live transactions that can be copied using the pulley is unlimited and available depending on the trader's performance. Therefore, each of the top 8 traders can have several different trades in parallel. Once you have decided to copy and follow, click on the green Execute Now button. Under the green Execute Now button appear more info. Clicking on it will lead us to the trader screen where you can get more information about this specific trade and learn about the trader's decision making and analysis. Watch the explanatory video, the trader screen. Clicking the green Execute Now button will lead us to the execution order screen with the orange arrows. This is the confirmation screen for direct execution to your private trading account with your broker. First rectangle at the top of the screen, chronologically containing the name of the traded asset in bold, the variable current quote at market price in green, the type of order, buy now or sell now at a market price, or any pending order. For your convenience, below the rectangle, you can see the actual entry price of the trader, so you can compare it to the current market price. The middle and frame part allows advanced customers to intervene in the transaction value before execute a trade. With the help of the orange arrows in the first row, you can increase or decrease the amount of profit you want. In the second row of arrows, you can reduce or expand the risk by actually moving the stop loss. You can also enter data manually. In the third row of arrows, you can increase or decrease the number of lots in the trade, and those also affect the leverage in your portfolio. Below this is a sentence, more info about lot size. By clicking on it, novice customer will be able to get a clear explanation as to what lot is and clear and simple calculation key for lot size. It is important to note that Winpips is a unique live trading academy and is not a broker. And the results presented in Winpips are without leverage at all, and Winpips does not recommend high leverage. V must be marked inside a small cube to the left of the sentence, I approve the terms and conditions. Now you have to press the green lead button written on it, send order. If you already have a trading account connected to Winpips, the transaction will be executed directly to your trading account with your broker and will be managed automatically until it closed. If you have a trading account and you want to know how easy it is to link it to Winpips, or you may not yet have a trading account with broker, but you are still interested in linking such an account to Winpips, you can watch the video, How to Link My Trading Account.